had the great honor of working with the amazing Gary U.S. Bonds in the early 80s. Yeah. See him, he's still fantastic. We'll see him next week. We did two albums, and then me and Gary wrote what would be the title track of a third album. And I produced a song for him, but then we had to leave town, so we never got a chance to finish the album. But Gary did, and you might have missed it.
Thank you.
We get off this merry go round.